us here.
When I'm rocking, all eyes on me. Yeah, everybody wants me. Yeah, I bet you mad, cause everybody, you been talking so loud. Better take my name out your mouth. Like AIM, I'm locked out. Now
stop and run it back.
I'm the litmus baby. They be imitating.
Hi everybody, James Sabolski and Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. Looking forward to this one tonight. Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. The Hurricanes take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Puck picked up by Aho. That's not going to fool him. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Slavin. The Hurricanes go to work on offense. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. From the point, they take control of it. Slavin's picking up steam. Here he is in front! And that's broken up. Sends the pass over. There's the whistle. Oh, he ripped that right after the whistle.
What's he thinking? Svechnikov's looking around for somebody to fight. He's gonna have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We're still scoreless. Trocheck's won the draw here in the neutral zone. And he regains control of the puck. Karabinen stick handling in his own zone. Passes right to the front. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Puck sent down the ice. We'll get an icing. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still scoreless in this one. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Picked off in the offensive end. Denied by the goaltender. And now it's grabbed by Teravainen. Poked away by Pesci. Moves it quickly over to Shea. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck in the open ice. And that's poked away by Shea. The Hurricanes take it along the wing. Here we go, one-man rush. Stays with it. Scores! Wow! I think there might be smoke coming from the back of the net after that one-timer.
Bang, bang play, the goalie's got no chance. When you're in that close and you get the chance to one-time it, you're likely gonna score unless you hit the goalie.
The Hurricanes draw first blood here with an early goal.
Not much to choose from in the first half of the period. Now you got a leader and we'll see how this game plays out.
From the point, looks to make something happen. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Oh, bad timing, James, to take a penalty. I mean, there's no real great timing, but a one-goal lead is not the time.
Slavin's great defensively because he's so good at breaking up those one-on-one situations. That's his shutdown zone ability, guys, and he stabilizes his team's defensive play because of it.
Scoops up the puck off the draw. Made the stop on the play. Great pressure with the stick. The Hurricanes have it now. Taken by Natchez. The Hurricanes will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. He's got a step, and it kind of falls apart here at the end.
James, I'm going to assume he had a different idea about how that was going to finish up.
Quick pass to Fast. The Hurricanes move to the offensive zone. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
Maybe one move too many, James. I mean, he's in a position to make a different play. One extra move and now he loses the puck.
The Hurricanes run out of time on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done. And we go back to even strength.
The Hurricanes gain control of the puck against the wall. Picked up along the boards by Shea. The Hurricanes ready to go on the attack. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
And now he angles it across to Trocheck. The Hurricanes gain possession. And that pass goes off a stick. Poked away in the offensive end. Taken along the wall by Pesci. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Now he takes it over the line. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Sends it over! Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds. Here in the later stages of this period, the Hurricanes lead it 1-0. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Poked away in the neutral zone. The Hurricanes look to start the transition game. Here they come inside the neutral zone. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. Great forecheck by D'Angelo. The Hurricanes all alone! Denied!
I don't know what more could be done there. That's a good shot, but the goalie makes a great stop.
Picked up along the wall by Niederreiter. Slavin's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. Let's see the call here.
A tight game like this, you just want to limit the damage till you can get to the intermission.
Known for being a playmaker and using his third eye zone ability to find his teammates with the perfect pass. Aho's third eye zone ability is his incredible passing skills and his knack for completing difficult plays to set up his teammates. Let's see if one of these players can give their team the edge tonight. I know I'll be watching. Guys, back to you.
With the bank pass. Slides the puck over. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. Moves right to the middle. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards. Stahl's ready for the draw on this man advantage. And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Both teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski ready to bring you the call for period number two. The Hurricanes win the draw and get their penalty-killing unit off to a good start. And he takes a shot! Shuts him down! Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Blazing in on the breakaway! Oh, what a stop on the one-on-one!
What a great play to get in on the goaltender all by himself, but turned away with an excellent save.
Puck grabbed by Aho. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck. Poked away in the defensive end. The Hurricanes have it in the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Teravainen. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. And now it's grabbed by D'Angelo. Textbook poke check by Aho. There's the whistle, we got an offside. Lots of time left in this period. The Hurricanes have taken a 1-0 lead. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Moves it to Niederreiter. Can't get it to go. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And no luck on that pass attempt. Pass right in front! And a stick breaks that up. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. He scores! Aye, aye, captain!
The man advantage break is sprung here, and they execute it perfectly. Two different views from either side of me. One coach not happy they gave up the man advantage break. The other one's pretty pumped with how they executed it. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw. The Hurricanes are going to serve two for tripping here. Power play unit going back to work.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
The Hurricanes will play it from the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Svechnikov. Great heads-up play in the neutral zone by Aho. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Manages to hang on. Out front, they score!
Good effort onto the puck. They get into the zone clean and then set it up and are able to cash in. The good thing he one-times this puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot and he beats him clean.
The Hurricanes seem to deserve that one. Would you not say down at ice level?
I like the way they played. They've had the majority of possession. Now they finally get rewarded.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Here's a blast! Blocked in front. Gains control of the puck here at the blue line. The Hurricanes have it behind the net. Puck scooped up by Trocheck. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Slavin. Look out, here they come on the attack. And that's knocked away by Pesci. The Hurricanes have it in the offensive end. And they can't connect. Grabbed along the board by Teravainen. The Hurricanes have it now. On the redirect. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. The Hurricanes gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Pesci's taking it from his own end. Quick feed to Teravainen. Nietzsche's plays it against the boards. Through center along the wing. He got all of that one. And that's intercepted by Stepan.
Wow!
Scores! Toivo Teravainen!
It's really good work offensively as they grind away till that opening shows up. And that's the one-timer from the low slot.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Here he is in front! And that banks off a stick. The Hurricanes gain control of the puck against the wall. Taken by Kotkaniemi.
Yeah, breaks this tie, James. You know when these teams get locked up tight, sometimes it stays that way a long time. Now coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only could see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
The Hurricanes take a one-goal lead here in the second.
This game doesn't look like it's going to stretch out at all now, James. Even though there is a lead, it seems like it'll stay close.
Looking to set up offensively. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Sends it out right in front. Puck picked up by Kotkaniemi. D'Angelo's got it in the defensive end. Intercepted. Poked away at center by Stahl. Can't connect. Picked up along the boards by D'Angelo. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Domi's got the puck. Centering pass! Nice save by the goaltender to get a pad on that.
Smothered that in close chance.
And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Right in the low slot. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.